How are you?
Good, and you?
You actually work here?
I'm just visiting.
I thought you were the owner. You own the place and you still work here. Could this be the hardest working McDonald's?
Yes, one of them.
One of the hardest working. Can you give me a tour?
Sure.
I want to see how you make the burgers, how you fry the fries, how you shake the shakes. I want to see it all. Yes?
Come in.
All right, come on. Hi, welcome to McDonald's. My voice? Where did you hear my voice? My voice carries. On your mouth thing, right? Welcome to McDonald's. You only ordered hot fudge sundae? You're not very hungry today? It's a hot day. Give him a break. So how did it all start for you? Why a McDonald's franchise?
No, I used to study in the States. Okay. But at the time, I wasn't able to see any McDonald's. I read about it in the business magazines. And read about the concept. I said, hey, this might work in the Philippines. Then I wrote to them.
I hear over and over again, you know.
I just wrote to them, and I found out, you know, so many people wrote to them already.
That's what I mean, so many letters.
But they have standard answer. We're not ready to go to the Philippines. We're busy in Europe. They don't want to come to the Philippines. So every few months, I would send them something about the Philippines and telling them that we're not that backward, wearing G-strings, but we are
jumping from tree
to
tree.
We're actually
except this guy,
very Western.
How did you make it McDonald's more Filipino? What was your strategy there?
Oh, I have a hard time doing that because I wasn't fully in control of McDonald's. McDonald's owned a substantial part of the company. And it was basically, we have to follow all their policies. And they don't have the experience. Mm-hmm. But it's really only when we took over, bought out the McDonald's equity, mm-hmm. they decided to, they don't really know how to run the business here. That's the time we start shooting up.
Really?
Yes.
Is that the time that you convinced them to put spaghetti on the menu?
Spaghetti was earlier than that.
Really?
Because I had to go to the chairman, CEO, and I said, I want to put spaghetti. He said, why? Only one asked me one question. I said, every birthday party, his mothers will bring in spaghetti. And it's not ours.
It's their own.
Yeah, it's their own because birthday parties, you want to take, you want to eat noodles.
Long life.
For long life, yeah. that's their belief. Oh, okay. At the same time, I asked for fried chicken, bone-in, and rice.
Right.
So I started that.
That's a must.
But it still took a long time. And today, our locally created products outsell the original U.S. products, like Big Mac, quarter pounder, filet of fish.
But you can never incorporate maybe leche flan, halo halo.
Well, we
halo
could.
Halo a la Ronald McDonald. No?
We could.
Why not?
We could. Who knows?
Yeah. As far as service goes, I know that you went as far as working in a McDonald's store in Hong Kong with your son, Kenneth.
Yeah, because at that time, I was still applying. I was one of those, serious contenders. There were several of us. But without McDonald's knowing it, I befriended somebody introduced me to the managing director of the franchisee in Hong Kong. And he doesn't know also, I don't have the permission. I just went there, I said, I'm interested in opening in the Philippines. I want to see how it's like.
Wow.
So I worked there for 1 week with Kenneth. I want to know what, to gain knowledge, what it's about.
Can I work here? I make a mean burger. I just want you to know. That's one of the things my kids like about me.
Yeah, you told me one time you have to give me your burger.
My burger is very similar to this Big Mac.
Maybe we'll offer a Martin Nievera burger.
Why not? The M is already there.
Yeah.
Your favorite dish here, your go-to comfort food in McDonald's, is a quarter pounder with cheese.
Quarter pounder with cheese. I like filet of fish. And now I like fried chicken. With all these new products, I like my normal lunch is filet of fish and one piece chicken with some rice.
Yum.
And small fry. That's my lunch. You try it sometimes.
Yeah, after the interview. Times two. I like the double quarter pounder with cheese. And in my filet of fish, I put my French fries inside the filet of fish.
You know, I'm going to try that. You should try that, you know.
Put the French fries
inside the filet of fish and let's taste it. Maybe they can make one.
With French, but you have to put the fries yourself. I just learned this now. It's supposed to be three fries held from the middle of the three fries. Is how you eat McDonald's French fries. Three fries like this.
Who told you?
Ronald. One is no, nothing. It's like biting your fingers. Here, three, uh-huh. That's McDonald's.
Mm. Mm.
Then you consume more.
Yeah.
Like that?
Yeah.
What is your recipe for success in business?
For me, I was focused and determined and to make a success of it.
Toast!
Toast!